Hey guys, so I haven't been on YouTube like this since like 8th grade, but today I'm about to move into Michigan State University for college for my freshman year. Hey guys, today's Thursday, August 23rd, 2018, and I'm bringing my stuff to my dorm. We have a little inn with a guy that works there, so he's gonna help us bring our stuff there and letting us get in before everybody else gets in so I can move my crap in. And then on Sunday, in 3 days, is when I'll actually like move in and stay the night and like stay there.
Am I a miscalculator?